prophecy, the spirit that sees tomorrow. September 13, 2018, during live service on prayer line, Pastor Chris Isaac shared a shocking revelation he had against humanity, and he said he does not know the meaning. Could it be this, the COVID-19? Hear Pastor Chris Isaac speak.
We are going to pray. I had a vision yesterday. We're going to pray. And this vision, I saw so many people where they were standing were just sinking. Some of the buildings that people thought it was strong just collapsing. And people were confused, running helter-skelter. And everybody, they were just looking for a way out. People were struggling. And in that vision, I was going place to place trying to save as many as I can. But people were so many. I don't know what it means. I'm telling you the truth. I don't know what it means. You're going to pray for yourself. There's a song that says, on Christ is all, the rock I stand. All another ground is sinking sand.
God does nothing in the world without revealing it to his prophet. According to the dictionary, to sink means cause to fail, go down below the surface because of damage, destroy, ruin, wreck, descend from a higher to a lower position, gradually decrease or decline in value, amount, quality, or intensity. According to his vision, he said he saw where people were standing and they began to sink. And building, people thought were strong, collapsing, and people were confused, running helter-skelter. He went further to say that he saw people struggling and looking for a way out as he went around saving some, but people were very many. Would it be the COVID-19 that he saw? Now, people are dying, and strong nations and their economy is collapsing. People are struggling, looking for a way out. Just as Pastor Chris Isaac saw in his vision. Hear him again.
We are going to pray. I had a vision yesterday. We are going to pray. And this vision, I saw so many people where they were standing were just sinking. Some of the buildings that people thought it was strong just collapsing. And people were confused, running helter-skelter. And everybody, they were just looking for a way out. People were struggling. And in that vision, I was going place to place trying to save as many as I can, but people were so many. I don't know what it means. I'm telling you the truth. I don't know what it means. You're going to pray for yourself.
May God have mercy upon humanity. God is still speaking.